So far for the year, the country has recorded 28 homicides. Of the 28, 19 were shooting deaths. Two of these, says Justice Minister Hermangild Francis, are alleged to have been committed by contract killers. Given a rough estimate of less than 10, the minister says these hitmen, though few, are quite dangerous. For the Right Press, he says these individuals are more than willing to cut a life short, a situation the minister says is very worrying.
We have information that certain persons have hits on certain politicians and so on. But is to monitor these individuals and to get the personnel and the right equipment to be able to monitor them. So we have ideas of who are some of these individuals, and we are looking to curtail some of the activities.
Though lawmen have been able to thwart one hit this year, the individuals behind these acts are quite clever, says the minister, and are able to elude arrest.
Our information indicates that they travel, but they don't carry the weapons with them. So the weapons are actually brought to them to do a particular hit at a particular location and so on. So you will not, even if you stop them on the streets, you will not get any weapon in them. But they know exactly where they're going. They have the intel, and they work around these other things. So again, the police have to now get a little more sophisticated, and we have to harass these sellers. We have to keep at them every minute, let them know that we know them. And I always told the police officers that the day must come when I'm going to be happy to hear criminals coming out and saying that, you know, police officers are harassing me and I want to go to court. And that's our duty, we go to court. But you must make them know, make them uncomfortable. Do not allow them to roam and feel that when they have done something, that they get the reward and they can have a good time and then wait for the next one.
The minister says many within our small society are helping these contract killers get away with their crimes. The main reason for violent crimes here, according to him, is people's inability to resolve conflict. Now, with the services of hitmen available, many are using them to get rid of their enemies. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.